What's going on, family? It's your podcast mentor, Jonathan Jones, and I've never done one of these before, right? I've never done the whole unboxing thing, but I participated in the Squadcast scavenger hunt, right? Shout out to Squadcast. That's where I'm filming this video currently as we speak, and I actually won. And this is from Samson Technologies, all right, out in New York. So let's see what they have. Got some scissors, kids. Hey, just be safe with scissors, okay? Gonna cut this open. Cut this. Okay, yeah, let's get into it. Let's get into it. All right, so what we have here, some bubble wrap, thank you. We also have some more bubble wrap. In addition to the bubble wrap, we have one Samson MD2 desktop microphone stand. Shout out to Samson. And then we also have the Samson Q2U recording and podcasting pack. Okay. So this is a USB XLR dynamic microphone with accessories. Says creator's choice, dynamic microphone with cardioid pickup pattern, perfect for capturing vocals while rejecting ambient sound around the mic. Then it says it has the, well, let me open it up. Let me talk through it, okay? Once again, be safe. Be safe if you use scissors, okay? Because scissors, man, I had to go to the emergency room last year because I cut myself. So be safe. Be safe with scissors. And kids, say no to drugs. Okay, you open this bad boy up. That's what the box looks like, in case you care, you know? Then we're gonna slide. Okay. Okay, we got the Samson pouch. You know what I'm saying? Appreciate that. Great for, you know, transporting, protecting your equipment, essential stuff. Then we have the Samson mic. Very nicely packaged, sealing in the freshness. Oh yeah, got the pop filter. Now the pop filters are essential, okay? Just to help you when you make your those type noises, it helps the audio still come through clear as possible. Then we have the USB cord. You have the USB cord, and then we have the XLR cord cable. This is really helpful if you have like Rodecaster Pro, or if you have a compressor, or if you want to connect your microphone at church, then this is really helpful as well. But for the sake of us right now, as we're recording on the computer, then you can use the USB port, right? Says in here, the accessories included. The Q2U comes with a microphone clip, desktop tripod stand, okay, and windscreen. Windscreen, pop filter, you know, the XLR cable and the USB cable. And then they say built-in headphone monitoring, so you can use the headphone output with level control to control your performance with zero latency. Okay. This is great for podcasting, live sound, and music recording. Shout out to Samson for this. You know what I'm saying? So, look. Now, we'll just set up the mic stand real quick. They also, you know, give you the owner's manual. Necessary. You know, if you're a first-time user, necessary. Says they... Okay. Oh, then it says, welcome to Audio Desk, Mo 2. your free recording software from Motu. Okay. I'm going to download and check that out. Shout out to you, Motu. Shout out to you. You know what I'm saying? Get in there then. Okay, so we're going to put this to the side. And then I'm going to just go ahead and set this bad boy up. You have this stand. This is the tripod. We're going to go with the desktop microphone stand. Okay. We're going to go, there we go. I always like it when they, like you get, you know, this to hold down. It's like the weight to make sure that your microphone don't really shift and move. I like that. I like that, Samson. And then we have the handy dandy piece to where you take and you just twist it in there. Yep, just like that. Twist it, twist it, twist it. Twist it, give you a solid foundation. Boom. And then we have the clip for the mic. Just take that right over the top. Just twist it over the gold part. Twist, 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 twist. Twist, and then it locks into place. So look, you can move it up, move it down, depending on how you like the mic positioned. Then what we're gonna do, we're gonna go ahead and take the pop filter. Gonna go ahead and pull it over the mic just to get us set up right now. They wanna pull it over, but look at that color. I like the color on that. Look at the color. It's like a, look, let's zoom in. It's like a graphite-ish steel color. See down at the bottom, they have that USB port design. Let me zoom in. Okay, right there, you see the USB port logo. Then you see the headphones. Then you got the up and the down for the volume. And then right here, you have the off and the on switch. Off, on, right? Zoom back out. Okay. Then connect. So you see, we got the USB part of the cord right here. And then, yeah, this little port. I'm going to zoom in. Just want to show you all. Yep. It clear, there we go. So we're gonna take this, and then the bottom of the Samson, put it right there. Wait, okay, flip it, yep. Put it right there. Gotta zoom out. And then we're gonna slide it. Slide it right there into the stand. I move it up so you can see it. Slide it right into the stand. Okay, that's how you. And then they have the screw right here where you can do a Phillips head, and you can tighten it a little bit more if you want to. Like once you get it to the position that you want it to be in, then you can just tighten it to where it'll hold it. And then the last part we have to do is just take it. And then the other part of the USB, and then we connect it into our laptop, into our desktop, you know, whatever you use, right? Whatever you use. But now let me take this off and let me just show you this last piece. As you can see, the light is green, where it says the Q2U USB. At the bottom it says off. The top it says on. Okay. Off, on. And that's how you know that you got it synced up. Now I'm gonna do another video just showing you a little bit more about it, because I can't change over microphones now that I'm recording. Shout out to Squadcast. I know they put that in place just to make sure to help people not switch over or get kicked off, to keep their audio quality. So shout out to Squadcast once again for allowing me to be a part of the scavenger hunt, for doing the scavenger hunt. Shout out to Samsung for, you know, sending me this super dope mic because I won. So Squadcast, Samsung, and this is a Q2U. I'm gonna have a link for it down in the show notes if you want to check it out. You know, it's a great mic. I probably would say it's probably the best mic for you coming into podcasting. So making a minimal investment in your podcast, in your sound quality, go ahead and check out the Samsung Q2U. And family, for all your podcast how-tos and the latest in podcast news, come here. I'm the host of the Your Podcast Mentor Show with Jonathan Jones. Take care, family. Peace. God bless.